understanding you. Drive.
Nobody knows this city better than me.
The city, you know, getting urban, you know, like a music video. And I'm in slow-mo, and you know, there's just girls dancing around me. Excuse me, young man. Do you want to be on the radio?
Young man? You trapped in the 70s? Nobody says young man. What else are you going to say?
Stay out of the way.
Look, whatever, homeboy. Listen, tell me what the kids are into. I got to connect with the kids. You know, not my private parts, you know, but that's for online. But what are you out doing?
Yo, I'm delivering weed.
But you're only like 13.
Exactly. I won't go to prison. That's what my cousin told me. We work for flyhighpizzapie.com. You want to smoke? It's good shit. I got purple gold, widow's laughter, blueberry nightmare, Amsterdam.
This is it.
Kansas City is some overpriced shit. Look, I don't need fancy brand names for reverb. Commercialism is destroying the grit of this city.
Stop! What is this shit? My car!
Singing to each other.
You want to make me do
this? Alaka, he's got a gun!
Hey, Tommy, check this out. 7178.
Hey, Phil, what?
Hey, pal, what's going on?
Not too much. How are you?
I'm good. Want to walk and talk?
Sure.
Tommy, give me a call.
My big buddy.
Tell him I went out to get some fresh air.
No problem. Ridiculous! I'm a grown man walking around like a chump. I'm sorry about this.
Hey, no problem.
So you're a friend of Ray's?
A friend? No, I do some work for him.
No, I mean a friend.
I don't understand. Whatever you say, he's a slime ball, but he pays.
Sure, pal, sure. Listen to me. The thing about Ray is, he's a good earner. He talks a lot of shit, but he's a good earner.
He's a rat doing an impression of a man.
That's pretty good.
Phil! Phil!
Wad, what do you want?
Mr. Boss, said you gotta head down to docks. Emergency. Said you'd understand.
Ah, shit, it's 3 days early. Mano na mia, what am I gonna do?
What's the problem?
Nico, I'm gonna have to take a chance with you, pal.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
Okay, listen, there's a truck waiting for us. It's under the overpass off Catskill Avenue. Drive us there.
Stay insane, Liberty City.
You scan this thing for bugs? No, but we can be pretty sure it's clean. Chill out.
All right. It's just that if we get caught on this one, you and me is going down for a long time. And that means that certain people is going to assume we're wrecked, which means we'll get whacked.
You're working with the wrong people if you expect them to whack you if you go inside. Where's the trust, Phil?
It's about survival. If someone who knew what I knew got flipped, then the whole organization will go down. Whacking someone who catches some heavy time is just an insurance policy. And it don't help that not everyone in the organization is pulling in the same directions.
You mean that someone in the family would see someone else going inside as an opportunity to get ahead?
You're a smart guy. Anyways, excuse me if I want to be absolutely sure that we got our asses covered.
You're excused. What are we doing?
We're taking a load of product off of some Russians the enchiladas have been dealing with. You was helping those Irish Indians cause some beef between the enchiladas and their Albanian muscle while back.
Since that little love affair ended, they've been getting this Russian guy to supply them with sea.
We just got the heads up that a shipment has arrived in Liberty City by boat.
That's what the talk about the ducks was.
Exactly. We're taking the sea off the Russians so they can't deliver it to the enchiladas.
Sounds straightforward. We take the coke so that the Russians and the enchiladas have a falling down. Then we make some money in the process by selling the stuff. Easy.
Shit, you sound like you're saying all this. All right, this is the truck.
Before me is LeVar Davis and Angela Allen. Can you explain yourself?
Your Honor, that female is crazy.
Yeah.
Why we need this truck? There must be a shitload of coke we're taking.
There should be a lot of sugar. But that ain't the only reason why we're taking this truck. Some of my boys stole it from the enchiladas this morning. It's the one the Russians are expecting to come pick up the seat. We should be able to turn it up and have them load it up for us. Then we drive away, no questions asked.
I don't know if anyone would give away a load of coke without asking any questions. Even the Russian coke runners ain't that stupid.
Yeah, sure, this is just plan A. It's the one Jimmy P worked at. You and me know it ain't gonna work. And that the only way we're gonna be able to leave that place with the sugar is if all the Russians in there are dead.
So why don't we use a more subtle approach? Not just drive right into the middle of it.
Because these is the orders and we gotta follow them. That's the way things work. You ain't gonna be happy about everything you get told to do, are you?
You're the boss. It ain't like I'm working for free.
No, you ain't, and I ain't neither. That's why we gotta at least try to do what we're told to do. You're gonna learn that there ain't much in this life that you got control of. Whether you're putting yourself in harm's way because that's the way the skipper wants it done, or you're staying away from your kids because of a stupid court order and a malicious bitch of an ex-wife, there ain't that much control in anything.
I've been around long enough to know that there are some things that we don't have a choice about. But there's other times where you got to look at something and make a decision for yourself. I can't follow every order I'm given.
Yeah, well, maybe you're right. Maybe you ain't. I don't know.
So tell me, Mr. Davis, what did you do there?
Well, I was really mad about my truck, so I went to my quiet place after my yoga class, meditated, did breathing, and then I kind of accidentally beat all the windows out of a car with a baseball bat, peed in the front seat, slashed the tires, and took a dump in the air filter.
You shit in the air filter! Give it up, my man. That's cold.
Yeah, so every time she turns on the air conditioner, her car smells like my shit.
That's right. That's ingenuity right there. That's what got us out of the primordial soup and into luxury condos, plasma TVs, and robotic dogs. Good going. I like your style. Now see, girl, that's why you are the undisputed weaker sex, and we are humiliating you on the radio. Name one woman wrestler who's any good. Name the first woman on the moon. Trick question. Name one woman pro football player. How many women wrote Shakespeare's plays? Answer me. You can't. And you are gonna have to go through life as the weaker sex. I mean, tell me, girl. Did you deserve all this?
No. I mean, he owes me. He's got a good job, and I had his child.
You two have a baby?
Yes, Your Honor, we did, but I tried to do the right thing and push her down the stairs, like you recommended on one of your shows. But she had a baby. Then I tried to sell it on the internet.
Good deal. Miss Allen?
He acted like he isn't the father. I had to do everything on my own. I didn't sleep for 6 months.
You're a terrible mother. I can tell by listening to you.
I love my son.
When I met her, I was 24. She said she was 23, but she was...
This is it. Keep a cool head and everything should be fine.
It sounded like...
Who told me it was okay?
Apparently, Ivan is healing well.
I'm glad.
Hey, buddy, we're here to pick up the shipment.
I don't speak English. Fuck off!
Hey, amigo, let's make this easy. I just want to give the stuff to my boss and go home.
I don't let anyone in here until I get the word. There's something wrong about you. Get out of the truck real slow.
Nico, looks like we're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Shoot these commies.
Excuse me, ma'am. What do you want?
I'm doing a radio show.
You should have stayed out of this!
up, alcohol.
You're dead, friend! We're heading to the docks in North Holland. Move out. You handled yourself real good back there. Kept your head. That's a valuable trait. Thank you. See you later.